We're starting a new segment here on the 6 o'clock Sports Center called Why We Love Sports Today. My friend Will Reeve is here, and he's going to give us a look at someone doing great things. Will, what are you talking about today?
Right, well, I'll be here every week, hopefully sharing a story that reminds us that sports are a positive force in the world. And Max Hooper, who you may have heard of, the Oakland University guard, he's known for shooting three-pointers. Only three-pointers, hasn't shot once from inside the arc this season. He's 98 for 221 from the three. Those are Steph Curry numbers. But a moment that really made Max Hooper stand out happened last week at Oakland senior night. See, he went 4 for 8 from three, and then after the game, he ran up into the crowd to give his dad a hug. His dad's Chip Hooper, who's had severe cancer for 4 years, and he suffered a stroke in October, and nobody knew if he'd be able to make it to senior night. But he did make the journey to Michigan, all the way from Carmel, California,
wow,
to see Max play in his final home game. And that's why we love sports. The games are just games, but this kind of moment matters. It matters to us, because when it comes to cancer, we all know someone, and it really matters to Max and Chip Hooper.
Absolutely. A great story, Will. Thank you for being here. I'm looking forward to spending time with you.
Me too. Thank you.
Why we love sports today.